Alright. Time to get this going. Cog invasion catalogs. Okay, I need to get my stream up. Excuse me? Okay. Now, let's get this stream going. I'm moving things around here. Wires getting in the way. So, you know, before we go to the Sellbot HQ, I'm gonna do some fishing. Chip and deal. Alright, let's do a little bit of fishing here. I'm pretty suckish with the fishing, actually. Which one should I do? Okay, I'll go to this one over here. Nice one. Ooh, a nurse shark. Alright. What's this one here? Oh, peanut butter and jellyfish. Pretty interesting these fish are on this game. Kind of weird, actually, in my opinion. But... Oh, you come right towards me. Ah, darn it, stupid starfish. It had to be a lame fishy. Okay. Puppy dogfish. Man, I wonder how people would react if these kind of fish were real. Especially the peanut butter and jellyfish. Come on, you moron, stop moving away. Oh, I thought I had it there. Thought I had it there again. Wile E. Coyote is certainly a lot better with this fishing than I am. I do not know what's the best. Well, I don't know what to say. Time limit. Wait, do we have a time limit? Okay, never mind. It's just for like doing your line. Hey. Oh my god, I've never seen them get that close before. They've never gotten that close before. Cutthroat trout, new record. 3 pounds, 13 ounces. Oh wait, where'd the other one go? Oh. It's over here. Okay. Excuse me, guys. I feel like I should turn this up a little. Alright. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Alright. Yeah! Darn it. Come on, you stupid fishies! I'm wasting my beans here! Why does it have to be the lame starfish? Oh, no, too much! Oh, never mind. Starfishes, go away. Wow, on both of them. Okay, that should have been something special there, in my opinion. Since I landed on both of them. Oops. Darn it. Did not mean to do it like that. Hey, our two friends are just swimming around in here. Starfish. Alright, let's... I say we've done enough fishing. Let's give our friend Fisherman Nutty the fishes. Nurse Shark. Too bad I only got one. Thanks, Pet Shop would love these. I feel like I should get one of those pet creatures. Don't remember what they're called all of a sudden. Where do I want to go? I'll go to Toontown Central for now. I love the music. Ah, darn it, game. Wait, what district are we in? I think we should go to a district that is very... that doesn't have as many, people. 294. I'll go to the Reconnaissance River District. This district is a little too laggy. I love the music. Okay, first... how many beans do I need for the pet shop? For that, little pet of ours. I want to get one of them, but... I do not know how many beans is required. Or at least for the one that I want. Okay, then. I love how it looks in here. Man, wait, that creature up there? Oh. I think I already know what color I want. Oh, doodles, okay. Adopt the doodle! It says always grumpy, often hungry, often confused, often restless. Okay, 223 jelly beans. Hold on. Oh, male, female, okay. Always restless. Pretty calm, often confused, often restless. Often tired, often hungry, often restless, often grumpy. Lonely, bored, sometimes playful. Often sad. Okay, Should I get, the yellow doodle? Or... should I get the bluish one? I kinda want the green looking one. I like the way the green looks, but... it says, often bored, confused, and restless, but it says it's pretty calm. And I do have enough for this one. Man, which one should I get? Okay, I'll get this one. I wanna get the girl. Adopt? What should I name it, though? I have no idea what to name it. Okay, you people can call me stupid for this name. Wait, you can't choose your own name? Okay, then that sucks. But let me see the names for the peas. Okay, I'm not seeing any names I'm wanting. Let me go to... okay, here's where I want to be. The P and the E. Peppermint. Q-R-S-T. That's where I want to be. Patinka. Alright. Does not have the name I wanted, but there's one name I... Macaroni? Okay, yeah, there's one name I can think of that I would like. Okay, Minty, that's the name I want. Mint, it's green color? Yeah, there we go. Need more time to think? Wait, what the? Did I run out of time or something? If I still have my beans, yes, I ran out of time trying to figure that out. Yes, it was. Darn it. But I know what I want. That's stupid. Okay. Back to the word named Minty. Do 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 do. Marshmallow, Matchmaker, Meatloaf. These names! Microwave. And I think I saw a milkshake. Oh, I went past the eyes. Excuse me. There it is. Adopt! Adopt Minty for 216 jelly beans. Yes! Congratulations on purchasing a doodle. You can play with your new friend at your estate. Let's go check out our new doodle. Oh, okay. Let's go home and check out our new doodle. Ah! Okay, where's the new doodle? There's something I need to check. Oh, not right there. Speed chat. Animations, pets. Hero! Testing all this out. There's our little Minty! Now I'm guessing we come to here. Nice doodle! Like, how do we pet it and all? Do I just click on it? Yeah, I still need to figure this out. Pets. Oh, tricks. Well, no, not really, not tricks. But I want to do, Oh, never mind. Okay, it looked like she got confused. Still confused there, are ya? Okay, animations, pets. Drop! She's not doing it. Alright, I'll just say good girl, no? But yeah, I guess we should go ahead and try going to, a different place now. Oh, not Minnie's Melody Land. Daisy Gardens where I want to go. I don't understand why they don't play music in your estate. They should make it to where it does. The thing I really want to do is, go to Toon Fest. Sadly, there is no Toon Fest. Alright. See that hole there? I guess a doodle may have escaped. Hold on, there's Backstabbers. Before I go to Sellbot HQ, I want to go to Maple Street, because that's where I usually find the most, Backstabbers. Yeah! I still need to get the Backstabbers, which I've been having trouble trying to find them! Stupid Toontown! Okay, there's something else I should have checked before I came into here. I should have checked my gags, see how many I have. Well, I guess we can check it now. Okay, I still have plenty of gags. Plenty of good ones. plenty of good ones, at least. Next one we go to. No, Cold Collar. Bottom Feeder, no. The Backstabbers have stabbed us in the back enough times. They betrayed us. Double talkers, God damn it, where are all the Backstabbers? I cannot find them anywhere. And it says I can find them. It says I can, attack them anywhere. Defeat them anywhere and all. Alright. Is that back? Oh, there's a Backstabber. Good. rocks, stab you in the back, walking up to you. Whoa, back up there, Toon. Skill credit. I just used my whole fruit pie on ya. Okay. Got your light down to the orange. Restraining order. So, is this a... order? Go away. Oh my god, a yes man came in. This is kind of bad. Actually, I guess not really. I didn't think that second one would defeat the backstabber. It's important to apply firm and even pressure. Why would we care? Seriously, micromanager? Are you kidding me? Which one of these are actually more stronger, though? I'll just get the yes man first since he came in first. Ah, darn it, you're still alive! You must be returned to sender! Ha, you damn cog! Not so sunny now, are you, Toon? Actually, yeah, I've been sunny all day. Actually, I've been sunny pretty much ever since I started this Toontown world. Damn it! Why do you miss? Stupid game. I want to get more drop gags. Fast track? I think I saw a fast track come out. The words come out of that cloud. Oh, a pencil! Oh, whew. Okay, the pencil pusher's going away. That's good. That's good. We can... No, Bloodsucker! Ambulance Chaser, no! Okay. They're not coming in, that's good. We cannot have them coming in. Alright, I'll be perfectly clear. Blah, 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 you stupid micromanager. Okay, let's hope this hits him. Damn it! Missed. Are you a him or a her? Man, who knows when it comes to you? Yeah, I'll just use my squirty gunny. You are defeated! Get out of here, micromanager! I still need to defeat three more backstabbers. I hope I can find them in this place, on this street. Okay. Next. Okay, not finding any backstabbers at the moment. We're at the end of the street. Where can I find the most backstabbers anyways? Where do most of them usually appear in? Before I got this task, a lot of the backstabbers appeared in this street. I mean, it's so annoying that when you had to defeat a specific cog for a Toon task, those specific cogs do not show up. They either don't show up at all, or it's just very hard to find them. It's annoying! Okay, watch it. I think I should be doing more than just the... to do the Sellbot HQ, I feel like I should do more, cog battles to level up my gags. Because even when my friend Jenny was with me, we couldn't beat the Sellbot HQ. The cog factory in the Sellbot HQ. Which one? Elm Street... that tree in the way made it look like someone took a bite out of the building. Okay, going to Elm Street. I need some backstabbers! Gonna stab you in the back! Pat Squeaker is stalling in Elm Street. Excuse me. Okay, okay, there's a stupid glad hander, bloodsucker. There's a good amount of, I'm seeing a good amount of bloodsuckers. Man, it's, you see a lot of the cogs that you do not need for a toon task. What is up with you, Toontown? Why do you do that? Okay. Micromanager. Man, you're so small and weak. Okay. There's something I need to check. What kind of cog is the Backstabber? Okay, they are Lawbots, and there's 20% Lawbots in this area. Since there's 20%, yeah, I'm not gonna really see them. Well, there's a one-story building. I could try in here and see if I can find a Backstabber. To be honest, I'm still very suckish with even a two-story cog building. I'm pretty much only able to handle one-story cog buildings by myself. That's how bad I am with this game. But Wile E. Coyote helps me. Inspires me to keep on going with this game. I'll go ahead and take you out, since you're a lower level, and have lower health. Lower health, lower levels. Did I say that correctly? Boy. Farmarm 200, hello there, welcome to my stream, nice to meet you. How are you doing today? Words. Ah, words coming out of your mouth. Okay, this is looking kind of bad. Oh, you, I can handle you with just this. You're doing good? Well, that's doing good. Well, that's doing good. Well, that's good. I'm doing well. I'm doing good as well. Man, I cannot talk. Do-do-do-do-do. Take a memo on this. You pathetic cogs. Okay, now I'll take care of you. I'm going, wait, 17? Is that enough to take care of you? I'm not taking the risk, I'll use this one. Yeah, squirty, squirty! Okay, you're defeated. Wait, what?! I hate that glitch! Their light's blinking red, which means they should be dead. I hate that glitch! Especially when it comes to cog buildings. You're going down. I'm gonna smash your head in. Do you see your insides? Now the level 5 double talker. Man, suckish thing about this, I have not seen any Backstabbers. Okay. I need to get some Shrunker or Gaggies. Alright. How many more gas is it gonna take to defeat you? Okay, it's gonna take one more gag to defeat you. Double talk, take a move on this. Oh my god, my life is getting kinda low. I want to destroy you before you can defeat me. I'm not going to go sad. So Atake has been defeated! Ha Now, my gags are leveling up at least. They're getting stronger. One. Darn. Pasquika is strong in Elma Street. So in that cog building, I did not see any Backstabbers. Damn it. I need more backstabbers. Okay. Is the percentage for the Lobot still the same? Bubble bird baths. Yeah, it's still 20%, and I've not seen any backstabbers at all. Well, I guess I'll... hold on a second. Okay, let's go back to Toontown Central, and I doubt there are any backstabbers in Toontown Central. Let's see if there's any, districts that's being invaded by backstabbers. Okay, no. 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 Nope. 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 Damn it! Are you kidding me? Oh, I need to go back to playground. I always get those two mixed up. Honey Raid! Oh my god. Honey, why are I? Hello there! Honey Raid, huh? This is actually the very first raid that I've gotten on my channel. Thank you very much there, honey, and nice to meet you! Which street should I go to? Okay, I guess I'll come in this direction, to Maple Street. Maple Street... good luck with your stream! Thank you very much there, honey! Thank you very much! Honey Raid, that nerd dude. That nerd dude? That's an interesting name. Pancake Raid? Pancake Raid? Well, if this is a pancake raid, then please give me some pancakes. Okay, I need some stupid backstabbers. Where could y'all be? 500 peaches to everyone on the stream. Oh yeah! Give me those peaches! Just to let y'all know, I act silly and stupid in my stream sometimes. Just like I do on my YouTube channel. Okay. Pancake! Pancakes! Missed one? Where could I miss one? Alright, I'm out. Good luck with the stream. Thank you very much there, honey, and thank you for the raid. There's a double talker there. Hold on. I think I just... Oh, there it is. There's one. Thank you there very much, farm. All right. Do it. Going to kill you. Told you? Wait. Farm arm. Wait. Are you farm? Oh yeah! Glad to be playing with one of my viewers! Thank you for help! Marisa Bunny! I'm sorry, Marisa. I'm sorry I didn't say hi to you earlier. I didn't see your name. Hello, and I'm glad you joined in with the raid. Laugh it up there, farm, my friend. Okay. Okay, I still need two more backstabbers. Oh my god, that many cogs on farm. Oh, hold on. Okay, that's someone else. Oh. There you go, farm. We are now going to be friends. Crazy Jazzy Dizzy Brains. That is an interesting name there, farm. Okay. There are very silly and interesting names on this game. I would never call a person's name stupid, because... No, I am not that mean. I would say they're silly or weird or crazy, but I would not use meaner words like stupid or dumb. Okay. Okay, no, that's not a Lawbot. Okay. Ready for building? KK. Time to destroy these. Oh! Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say hop off that I needed to get more stronger gags, but whatever. I'm pretty sure Crazy Farm has, like, some good gags on him. I was trying to fit as many Z's in my name as possible. As many Z's. Don't fit too many Z's because you're gonna do, this all the time. And this guy is dangerous, and damn, this thing is in our way. Hoy! What's up, fam? What's up, Demon Dad? Nice to see ya! 80 damage. Nice job there, Farm! Great job, dude. Alright, we're doing good here with these cards. Man, that was too easy! Too easy! I'm the boss! Oh, you call yourself the damn boss? Oh my god, he's a level 8! Oh, Backstabber! Come in, damn Backstabber! Jesus, Farm, you certainly have a lot of laughs! Here, have a piece of pie! I'm not really a very strong tune at the moment, but I needed to come in here to try and get the Backstabbers. This one again. Why are you looking all dizzy there, Eagle? I love dancing to the Toontown music. I actually danced to a couple of songs from this game already, and I have it on my YouTube channel. I danced to the music in the Toontown Central streets, and I also danced to the music in the Donald's Duck playground. Thank you very much for the healing there, fam. How old are you? I'm 21 years old, sir. I was born February 2nd, 1996. Okay. You got a great personality. Thank you very much there, dude. I appreciate that. Yeah. You damn cogs. No one can defeat us when we toons work together. We toons will always work together to defeat the stupid cogs that's invading our town. I still need to defeat one more Backstabber. Okay, let's hope I can see him. Oh my god! Curse you, pencil pusher! I'm gonna try and find more Backstabber, and then after that, I'm gonna go get some gags, and then heading to the Sellbot factory. Okay, you were defeated way too easily. But that's it! I'll erase you from existence! Tune up, get. You have a lot of ways to go. Okay, Backstabbers, where could you be? Backstabbers! You gonna stab me in the back? Oh no, you're gonna be the one to be stabbed in the backy. In we go, it's only one story. We, well, dominate all of the cog buildings. Well, only if it's one or two stories. I think I can handle a three-story building when Farm is with me. Especially with the amount of laughs he has, and also since his tune-up gags, I think he has all his tune-up gags. Double talk. Damn it, there's... Whoa, my headphones about to fall off. there's no Backstabbers here. Okay. I'm gonna take you out. Oh my god! You did an awesome job there, Farm. Nice one. Take a memo on this. I don't want to take a damn memo! Oh my god! My friend is hurt! I know you, this ain't necessary, but I still want to level up my tune-up gags. What did the flea say to the other flea? Oh! Damn! That looks so painful. And how the hell are you standing up after that? You are just so el stupido, idiotas, idiots. Man, I love this streaming. I love streaming Toontown. Thank you very much to Wile E. Coyote. Huge shout out to you for inspiring me to stream this game. Okay. I'm really surprised that Toontown Rewritten is still in beta. I read online that Toontown Rewritten is probably going to be out of beta, like by the end of this year. Sadly, still no Backstabbers. Okay. We need more Backstabbers. Wait, is that Backstabber over there? No, that's a Double Talker. I'm sorry if I don't stay near you, Farm. I hope I don't go too far away to where you, get lost and don't see me. Yahoo! Jumpy, jumpy, jumparoo! By the way, Demon Dad, I can see why you are surprised when I said I'm 21 years old. It's because my voice doesn't really change over the years, and also, yeah, my looks doesn't really change that much either, and also, I always keep my face shaved. We need some more Backstabbers. Where could they be? Oh. Building again? Do 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 do. And it's a two-story. Hopefully there is more Backstabbers in here. You stupid double talkers! I do not need a double talker! I need a Backstabber! You lame-os! The giant safe landed on you. now you go to hell. See you straight to Coggy Helly. Okay. Now, oh my god, I cannot believe the first floor has been completed already. Ooh, you! Jumping all around! Thanks again for your patience, everybody. Oh! I'm the boss. You the boss! You don't look like a boss, you just look like an idiot wearing a wig. I definitely hope Farm has a gag to take care of this man. Ah, you're still alive, I see. Stop with the wiggly fingers! Oh. Come on, give me a damn backstabber already! Jeez! Thank you very much, Farm. Yeah, see your damn insides. I'm tired of- wait, what?! You and your damn- Okay. No, look at those. Please do not- Oh, I'm sorry. Please do not, try to hypnotize me, Farm. I do not need that on my stream. Okay, finally, you died. Oh my god! Where is the backstabbers?! Some backstabbers already! Oh my god. See my gags here. We need to go get some more gags before we look for more backstabbers. Ooh! Ooh! You get splatted while your head is inside of your body. That must have looked so weird. Felt so weird. Looked so painful. Okay. I want another drop gag. Oh yes! Only four more to go. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Huh. I need some more gags. I need gags. Okay, back to playground. Oh, crashed. I'm sorry about that, Farm. Yeah, it gets annoying when Toontown crashes on ya. I think I have plenty of beans. Has logged out. Done, you Toontowny. He's coming back online. Okay. More view. More view. Definitely more view. Okay. BRB? Okay, Farm. Okie dokie. I'm tired of looking for backstabbers, so at the moment, I'm going to go into the trolley. I'm going to do a few trolley games. Prince Prince Benjamin Bumper Monkey. Captain Kids McPaws. These names. Very clever names. How do people come up with these names? Okay, I love this one. Yahoo! Ride a cowboy! Okay. No! Oh, no! No! Oh, yeah! Look how close I was to it! That's so unfair! Okay, then. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm trying to get on that one so I can get a lot of beanies. A lot of beans. I need my beans. The cogs took over one of the buildings we rescued. Damn you, cogs! Come on! I was very close the first time. Pretty much the same distance away as this time and the last time. Why are you getting all happy? You did not get very many beans. I cannot stand this one. The cog's juggling me everywhere. Okay. Your cogs are going kind of fast there. No, stay the hell away from me. Okie dokie. My game, let me get all of them. This, please let me get. No! Hit me away from them. God, oh my God, we all stopped it. No. Do not. Why you? I was not able to get all of them thanks to them juggling me around. I want to do a couple more. Okay. Watch out for the clownfish. Literal. Oops. Clownfish. Ah, stupid. What kind of fish are y'all? Oops. Hey, stop hitting me! Oh my... No! Oh. Whew. Treasures received is one. Those big ones up top. Okay, here's another one. The next one. Oh my God, you damn king crabs! Back... Welcome back there, farm! Oh, looked like I was about to hit. Oh, nah! Ow! What are bears doing in the sea? Ooh, 42 beans! Nice! Okay, let's expect a playground. And now, time to look for some more backstabbers once again. The crazy man! I see the crazy farm! Crazy jazzy dizzy brains! Where are you? I can see you! Heh You can't hide from me, dude. All right, backstabbers. Damn it, double talkers. Well, watch out for the double talker. Double talkers! Oh my god! A lava building! How many cog buildings are we gonna be doing? Oh, come on, game! Backstabber! Our final backstabber! Finally, I can get done with you! Go to hell! Achoo! Hey, have a nasty piece of pie with all of my spits and all the... Wow. Only that much damage, eh? Man, listening to myself on my stream, listening how stupid I sound and all. Crazy jazzy dizzy brains. All right. Aimless chaser, you sound okay. You may say that, Farm, but I just... It's just the way I hear myself when I'm streaming. I just sound so silly and all. Ugh, you looking all dizzy, Aimless Chasers. You guys can't be the ones that's dizzy. You guys are supposed to be I don't know what to say. I don't really stream too often. I do stream more often now that I got the Elgato Game Capture, and since I'm able to stream Toontown now on OBS. But, yeah, feel free to follow to help support, and I really appreciate it. Not necessary, but it's greatly appreciated. Gibber Yams, thank you so very much for the auto host. I think I have the Twitch alert up. I don't remember if I have it up or not. Ah, no music? The musical! I don't hear no music anymore! Okay. Dee dee dee, dee dee dee. Alright. Okay. And... Head to HQ. Man, the glitch. Okay. Pat Squeakers, stop running in place like that. Hi, Pat Squeakers! Great job, Pat Squeakers. Take this reward. You can now have 3 toon tasks. Nice! Hey, Farm, I did get email notification when you followed, and I did hear the follow alert on my computer, but I'm not seeing it coming up on my stream. Well, I'll go ahead and say it. Thank you so very much for the follow, FarmArm200, and welcome to the RPG Nation. Thank you very much. Alright. Okay. Just for fun tasks? I don't want just for fun tasks. I don't want just for fun tasks. Ah! Guess I had to do that Sellbot HQ. Heh. Time. Coolio! Back into the playground we go! Bye-bye, everybody! Hey! Alright now. Hold on, let me check my gags again. Let me go refill my gags one more time before we go. At Sellbot HQ? Okay, man. Oh, I'm sorry, I went to Maple Street by mistake. I need to get more gags and then I'll head to you. Come on, game. I don't want to keep my friend waiting! Okay, gag shop's over here. Now we go! Cucano school like a lala! I'm not acting all so stupid just as I was usually! Okay, now get these. Okay, now I'm done. Oh, wrong one. On my way to you. Go to. Okay, I think I know my way around the HQ. Yeah! Music is pretty good. Disney and also the people of Toontown Rewritten did very good the music. I'm going to try to avoid the bots. I'm not going to do any battles unless it's absolutely necessary. I hope we can complete this place, Farm. I'm honestly really nervous. Darn game, why are you taking away the music? open up! 20 cogs, man. Huh? 20 cogs. Crash XT32! You can do boring groups, you know, lol. Welcome to the stream! And yeah, I know about that. Oh. I will destroy all of you! Hold on, not that one. This one. There, I should not use my strong axe against the weak ones. Okay, that just looks weird how they're doing that when they're coming toward us like that. Psst. Oh yeah, you're dead. You look like you were about to survive that. I was worried about that for a second. Now it's a level 3 again. Squirty squirty, crazy jazzy! Using the squirtness, on the gladdy handy lee.
We are destroying all of the damn cars in this factory!
Yeah, dance, pat squeaky ears. Oh, I didn't see that there. Open up! Open. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'll follow you, farm, since I do not know my way around here. I'm one smooth operator. You call yourself a smooth operator? I highly doubt that. Okay, I'll use you on the level 3. Yeah, lure the enemy closer to us, farm. Do some good damage to the boys. To the bots, cogs, robots, whatever you all. Whatever you all are. Man, it's only 7:24 in my area, and I'm a little tired at the moment. I'll use you against him. Nice one! Nice damage! Blow into pieces. Whoops. Squirt, squirt! Too bad, did not do as much damage I was hoping for. Freeze assets. You moron, you made me cold! Thank you there, man! Dodge my freaking gag. Oh my god, my friend is hurt! Not necessary, like I said before, but I want to level it up. You like him, Broly. Oh my god, Broly. Cold collar is down. La, 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 la. Okay. Lead the way. Oh my god! A dude! Oh my! Huh? Am I going the right way? I lost! Oh, there he is, okay. You're in no position to meet with me. Oh, bull crap. I can be anyone we want. Go for level 6. Okay. How long has it been since you've done a factory? I have no idea, but I know I've not... This is the first factory that I'm doing, actually, in the storyline. And I have not been able to beat it yet. Wee. Great teamwork, man. Oh my god! I saw online, one of my favorite YouTubers did a tweet that he's uploading his playthrough of Toy Story 2. After this stream, I'm going to watch that. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way, I need to follow him. Huh? Oh, okay then. Holy. Oh, up we go. A bang in our heady! More cogs. Okay,
Go down, name dropper! Soup!
What's up, Creepy Steve, man? Welcome to the stream, dude! Nice to see you again! Soup! Make sure it's Philly steak soup. Your cards in here.
I don't want any of these cards!
I'll get you now. Maybe I should have gotten the other guy. Whatever. Whatever! Excuse me. Name dropper! Give my friend his money back this instant! Excuse me. Sorry, Pat, but I might leave later. Like, later. That's fine, Creepy Steve. You stay as long as you want. I do not tell people how long they can stay or can't stay in my stream. You guys do what y'all want. It's your decision. I don't care if you guys don't even visit for a long time. Look, y'all do what y'all want. I do love it when y'all do visit. I'm not saying I don't. I do. Man, I'm sorry, I'm not explaining myself well. Wait, what's happening? Ah! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Huh. Okay. This crazy factory... Okay. Side April, 17 days, late fools. Ah. Hey, late April fools! Oh, by the way, side April, 17 late fools. But it is way too late for an April fools. Oh my god! I can't stand looking at that eye thing. It just creeps me out so much. Oh my god, ow, that gag. Huh. Lol. Laugh it up, Crash.
Oh my god, I can't stand looking at those eyes.
Jeez. I hope I have enough gags to... By the way, what's your age? I remember you saying like 22 or something. 21, my friend. 21. Okay. Two-faced Sellbot.
What a dazzling smile! But we're not going to be affected by it.
This one. Oh. Thank you very much, man! I needed that! Oh, you drink? Ask. Hell no, bro! I do not drink, and I never will. You'll never see me drink, or hear about me drinking. Okay.
Now let's go!
Okay. Let's get out of here. Continue on. Agreed. I'm glad you agree. Have you tried? I'm not gonna say it was, like, intentional. I'm not saying it was intentional. I grabbed a cup thinking it was green tea. I thought I was drinking green tea, but it was actually alcohol. And so I guess you can technically say I did try it. And God, it was horrible. I need to refresh the stream buffering like there's no tomorrow. Well, the stream looks fine on my end, Crash, so it might be on me on your end. Earned a throw gag with 500 experience points. Nice one, bro! So many cogs left to defeat, man. Wait, are we done here? Do you have two or one monitor? I guess you could say two. Right now I'm streaming on my computer and I'm keeping an eye on my stream on my phone. Stream good on my end. Well, that's good, Farm. Okay. Head to HQ! Ah! By the way, you look like you're 12, 15. Compliment. Yeah, I do take that as a compliment, and I don't take offense to it at all, because I agree with you. Especially considering my looks don't change over the years, and neither does my voice. Okay, and... Ah! Get away from me, you stupid! No! Toontown, you and your stupid lad got me into a cog battle! God, you die, you stupid Toontown! Bam! I found the problem. I was on auto as video quality. I feel dumb now. I know the feeling. I know the feeling, Crash. I'm just saying, guys, I have PayPal now, so you guys are able to donate to me. It's not necessary. Like I say before, it's definitely not necessary, but it's greatly appreciated. By the way, if you want full screen, press F1. But yeah. Yeah, full screen, but yeah, I honestly prefer having it like this. At least for the stream, for this one, I prefer having it like this, but thank you. You guys will find the link to my PayPal in my profile, my Twitch profile, by clicking on the exclamation mark next to the follow button. I'm broke, sorry. Don't be sorry, dude. I'm not going to always expect people to donate. It's your money. Anyways, it's your money. It's not mine. Come to visit me. Farm, where have you been? Stop taking my money! Yay! More laughs! But if I ever could, I would give you it so you could keep making amazing content. Thank you very much, Creepy Steve. I really appreciate that. I will tell you guys this first. The first thing I'm going to buy online with PayPal is a loot crate. I'm going to buy a loot crate, and I'm definitely going to do a loot crate video. Thank you again there, Farm! You flip over this. Mirror Shaker, don't you dare come in! Cool! Smash a pot above of your damn head! Thanks again! LOL! Stop missing! No! You two better stay out! I'll heal you, sir! Aw, gotta go. Bye, dude. See ya in the next stream. Okay, see ya, Creepy Steve, man. Thank you for coming. A-bam! You still need to get into headquarters so I can submit my my task. Stay away from me! Oh, I turned around. Oops. Stupid game. And we go. Okay, choose a two. Why is it still two-story Lobot buildings? Why are we still doing these ones? Whatever. I'll do them anyways. Four, level five. Four, level five. Okay, now we'll do another one. 25 cogs in Daisy's Gardens. A clothing ticket. Six booze and shakers. We'll do that one. Okie dokie. Defeat 25 cogs in Daisy's Gardens, alright. Guess we'll do some fun. Just have some fun for now. Don't need cogs. Cogs everywhere. Crash XD 32. Thank you so very much for that follow, and welcome to the RPG Nation. Thank you, man. And now, wait, was it Movers and Shakers that I chose? Okay, I'm so stupid. I had to return to Coach Zucchini. I'm so stupid. Okay, it's on Oak Street, and is that where we are? Oh, no, no, no. God, no. Farm, I need to go get some gags before we go, turn Code Zucchini's place back into a normal building. Back to playground we go. Okay. Ah, stop that! Let me jump in that jumper room! Come on, game, let me jump! You can't hide from me, dude. The way I sound on my stream, guys. Okay. Now that's a good! See you later! Oh no! Let's go. Let's go continue this. Yeah, Oak Street. Yeah. Okay. We need to go turn that building back, car building back to a normal building, sadly. Okay, and, yeah, it's near the Sellbot HQ. I hate this. Buildings that's required for you to go in to do tasks. I hate when they get turned to comic buildings. I was about to say something, but never mind. Now we take over the comic building! Yay! Oh! My god. It's you. It's you. Corporate Raider. Bye bye! Rah! Destroy them, farm! Short circuit! Short circuit! Oh my god, the first floor is done already! Huh. Pathetic! The cogs are pathetic! Ah, headhunter! Lazy cogs! How are you enjoying your capture card, Patrick? What's up, zombie man? Nice to see you! I'm enjoying it really good, really well, man. I'm enjoying it a lot. Oh, how are you doing, bro? Downsides are boss by level 8. Come on, downsizer, so we can take care of you! Okay. Take care of you. Yeah, my head itches a little. Darn it! Missed him! Excuse me. big piece of cheese? Okay, he's defeated now. Pick a piece of my cheese, hey! Now, final floor. To the final floor, this would be it. This would be it for the cargo building. Use sound. Gotcha! Zombie. The person I play with is actually in chat right now. He's actually watching my stream right now. Toontown is the best. Hello there, and welcome to the stream. Nice to meet you. How are you doing? Boy, there he is! Farm Arm! 200! That's the person I'm playing with, zombie! Get you! Wow, 110 damage! Hey, zombie, English only. Ooh! Serious head trauma. No five cogs. Hey, close. Farm heat. Konnichiwa means hi in Chinese, I think. Oh, wait, Chinese or. I mean, not Chinese, Japanese, I mean. Okay, Dora. In we go. Hi, buddy. Hey, buddy, nice work on that factory. Looks like you found part of a cog suit. Must be left over from their cog manufacturing process. That may come in handy. Keep collecting these when you have spare time. Maybe when you collect an entire cog suit, it could be useful for something. You can now carry 80 jelly beans. Nice! Crazy monkey. Look at our pictures. Well then... Let's go to the Cog HQ. Now, what other tasks are we able to do? Ah, stay away from me, you stupid Coggy! Get into the headquarters! Silliness, stupidity, taking over. Hi, Pat Squeaky Ears, and that's where it gives you reward. 100 jelly beans, bye. Okay. Trap or sound? I'm gonna get sound. Gag train, trap or sound? Choose. Now you get to choose the next gag track you want to learn. Take your time, decide, and come back here when you are ready to choose. I already know what I want. I want sound. A wise decision. You can now train for sound gags. See you later. Next. 24 level 6 cogs. 24?! But that's a laugh boost. I'll get this one. It's just 30 Sellbots anywhere. And that's easy! We can just go to the Sellbot factory! Or Sellbot headquarters. We're not going back into the headquarters at the moment. Or I mean to the factory. My gags. Time for another gag, thing. We gotta go get some more gags. Well then. I do weird sounds when I stretch. Hey, game, let me move!
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me.
I love iCarly. Okay. Now, back to Oak Street we go. Daisy Gardens is kind of annoying to go around because of the maze in the middle. Now, we're going to go to Sellbot HQ now. So we can do the, which desk was it again? Okay, I need to check that. Oh, the 30 Sellbots, okay. Ah, get away from me. Hold on. There are weaker Sellbots out here. So I guess I'll do them out here instead. You'll never forget me. Oh, actually, I think I will, because you're gonna die. Oh, I'm sorry. It's such a spitting pie in your everybody's faces. And damn it, you survived. Okay. Serious head trauma. Dying with head trauma. Why you miss? Die with head trauma. Thanks, man. Strip point. Shit. Say cheese. I don't want to say cheese. Well, technically, I already said it, darn it. Oops. Oops. Oopsie. I feel so hungry. Okay, still need 28 more Sellbots. Hey guys. I'm gonna end the stream right here, guys. I'm really hungry and I need to get something to eat. And I feel like I streamed long enough, and besides, I gotta get my next video onto my YouTube channel. And, yeah, guys, thank you so much to everyone who came and watched me today. And a huge thanks to everyone who watched me, I mean, followed. And a huge shout out to FarmArm200. Thank you so very much for helping me with the cog factory. Okay, guys. I'll see you on the next stream. Goodbye, everyone.